welcome to Montreal. We are right now at the Orange Julep. It's a big orange building right here. It's a burger restaurant along the Descartes Highway. At least it's not raining like last time we had something.
Like a shower that came through quickly, but it was okay.
Cheeseburger.
There's a burger there, right?
Yeah, there is some pickles if you want.
2 bites and it's done.
And among their specialties, orange julep, it's an orange-based drink. During the summer, on Wednesdays, there is cruise night, vintage vehicles coming to meet up. Not the first time we come here. Last year, we even saw a DeLorean. This is, I don't know, custom Dodge. Looks like they found Wolverine's hand. Then you have the Corvette, vintage. A bit more recent. Yeah, it's white, it's gonna develop in a few minutes.
That's upside down. Yeah, it's just a little blown out. That's not terrible. That's the first one I think.
Does that work, or is that too not like you wanted it?
It's like goes to the left every time.
This is a Jeep. It's nice color, nice vintage. Is that the pink Cadillac?
Yep.
No, that's a miracle. It's a ladder?
It comes in blue.
Yep. It's a ladder. so shiny.
That's funny.
This is funny. Okay, I think it's over for tonight. And thank you for watching. Good night.